Well, when I was just turning 16 in Los Angeles, I went out and got my ears pierced. That's where I got my hoops. And my mom saw them, and she was like a little freaked out, and she was like questioning about that. And I said, "Mom, I have my long hair and all that." I said, "I'm a guitar player in a rock and roll band, and we play all over Hollywood, California. We play all the clubs." She goes, "Oh yeah, Rob, you're the rock and roll guy." And I bought her a bunch of white wine, and she chilled on it.